But today we are back, and today we're playing Far Cry the New Dawn. Today, we are going to be taking outposts because we need ethanol in order to upgrade our facility. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to get some ethanol from the outposts. Can I bring someone with me, my roster? I need... What is that? The helipad? Let me see if I can or not.
If I stayed put when the world went to shit, I would not survive. Once the harsh winter came, I knew I had to move around. I'm glad I ended up here. These people, they're good people.
That's not what I wanted. I wanted to take the helicopter, but okay. Wait, don't I have, points? Yes, I do. I have 3 perks. Repair torch adds repair torch to the weapon. I might get that. Skydiver, press L3 to no. Fishing rod, I might get that. More lung capacity, more fist, more heavy ammo, more light ammo, more throwables, more melee weapons, more med kits. Let's get this. I drink till I'm drunk. Can I go to the helipad? Oh, I can. Doubt I can ask for anything, though. Be cool if I could. Helicopters. That's the fucking elite one? Machine gun, Kelly. Get it? Machine gun? We get it? We have boats too? That's cool. And I have a purple vehicle. The unicorn trike. Okay. So let's hit the road. Liberate the outposts. But what do I want to upgrade first, though, is the question. Because there's so much stuff you could upgrade. And I'm doing this all by myself because I don't have a partner, because I need 2 more materials. every road has. This is so cool.
Thank you.
Fuck you! Got it. Boom, look at this. The chop shop liberated. Oh, this is where I get the dog. Wait. How far am I? No, I'm gonna go do this. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Scavenging shit. I'm gonna go get that doggy. Let's go get that puppy. I don't care if it's a side mission, we're going to go get that dog. And then we're going to you doggy. Oh shit. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Please none of these dogs be wild or still alive. Dead. the dick, bro. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Find what the dog wants. Food? I don't know. The hell does the dog want? I meant this dog. Behind there. I'll try and figure it out. Okay, I know what I gotta do. So I gotta go in here, go under this, go up here, walk on this, go up here. Get this piece. How do I? Are you freaking kidding me right now? I'm doing so much for this dog. Okay. So I gotta jump over here, go under here, jump, jump, jump up here. Holy crap. Jump up here. Go over here, jump on here, go over here, ready for this, jump over here, and then jump over here. Oh, he just wanted friends. Pet the dog. Oh. Man eat dog world. Ah, Timber. Now, how do I keep him alive?
Well, attack enemies, dig crafting panels, and sometimes fetch a weapon after an attack.
Timber. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, before I get attacked, I'm just gonna look at how much friggin' room we have now. I'm gonna go back to prosperity.
But why do good guys like bad guys? What is good like bad guys?
Keeping up with your career, Captain. I'm optimistic.
I miss your doggy. Cartography, explosive lab, healing garden. We might need a healing garden. Home is where the part is. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and until my next video, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.